As-salamu Alaykum guys, welcome and welcome back to my channel. And today I'm going to react to a suggested recitation with the title of Surah Al Insan, Emotional, produced by Omar Gisham Al Arabi. But before we start, please leave me a like so more people can reach this video. And if you are not subscribed yet, subscribe for more videos like this. And now let's begin.
هل أتى على الإنسان حين من الدهر لم يكن شيئا مذكورا إنا خلقنا الإنسان من نطفة أمشاج نبتليه فجعلناه سميعا بصيرا سبيل إما شاكرا وإما كفورا إنا أعتدنا للكافرين سلاسل وأغلالا وسعيرا إن الأبرار يشربون من كأس كان مزاجها عينا يشرب بها عباد الله يفجرونها تفجيرا يوفون بالنذر ويخافون يوما كان شره مستطيرا ويطعمون الطعام على حبه مسكينا ويتيما وأسيرا إنما نطعمكم لوجه الله لا نريد منكم جزاء ولا شكورا فوقاهم الله شر ذلك اليوم ولقاهم نضرة وسرورا وجزاهم بما صبروا جنة وحريرا متكئين فيها على ودانية عليهم ظلالها وذللت قطوفها تذليلا ويطاف عليهم بآنية من فضة وأكواب كانت قواريرا ويسقون فيها كأسا كان مزاجها زنجبيلا عينا فيها تسمى سلسبيلا ويطوف عليهم ولدان مخلدون إذا رأيتهم حسبتهم Thank you. وحلوا أساور من فضة وسقاهم ربهم شرابا طهورا إن هذا كان لكم جزاء وكان سعيكم مشكورا ولا تطع منهم آثما أو كفورا واذكر اسم ربك بكرة وأصيلا ومن الليل فاسجد له وسبحه ليلا طويلا إنها
Alright guys, first of all, I would like to say that before I started to record this video, I did record another video for you guys, and that video was about the jinns and the jinn possession. So once I finished this video, I was still really, really scared, and yeah, it was just terrifying, you know, to remember everything they said about the jinn possession and all of it. Well, if you want to see this video, I will leave the link right there. But the point what I want to make is, before I started this video, I was still really, really scared. And when I made the introduction, I was still really scared. Maybe a minute later or two, I was starting to relax and to start to feel a little bit of peace, and my fear was like starting to disappearing, you know. What I want to say with this, that I'm not saying that especially this recitation made me feel more peaceful and more calm, but I want to say that when we listen to recitations, the Quran verses, I think that all the evil things just disappear, and also the fears, you know. And coming back to this recitation specifically, it was the first time I heard Omar Hisham Al Arabi, and I can say that I really enjoyed his voice and the style he makes the recitations. I don't know where he's from, so if you know, please leave me in the comments. I would really like to know that. And yeah, I just can say that I started it with fear and it ended in calm. So it's another proof to see that Allah is the greatest, and the verses of the Quran, the recitations are just magical. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please leave me a like so more people can reach this video, and maybe it will be helpful for someone. If you're not subscribed yet, please subscribe for more videos like this. Thank you for watching, and see you tomorrow in my next video. Bye bye.